You don't have a breakup song. Then this song also has to include social media. As some of us are trying to arrive to this century, whichever it is. But at the same time, it requires a change of wardrobe. What are you doing? If you're gonna break up, you better start changing and stuff so that, you're moving on,
Just
put it on.
Yes. This is why you put them on the table?
Yes, it's a prop. It's called a prop.
But does it prop? For the breakup song?
Yes, of course. It's not even like a $20.
Doesn't it clash with my wardrobe?
I'm so sorry, but this is gonna be very dramatic and we have to
do it. Want to be dramatic, but
no, the one that's gonna be very dramatic is gonna be you, so you'll see what I'm talking about. So this song is the typical breakup song. You thought that I would never leave you, that I will die without you, but I have come to you because I have to talk to you about something. Your infamous notoriety, you're just known because you're such a bad person. The last drop filled my cup, and I just want the whole world to know. So, in all of the social networks, and the local news, and all the virtual forums, I'm going to put this announcement. You're dangerous, you break hearts, you're a killer of dreams and illusions, and I resign from your love.
And me as joining with her, I will resign as well. The drama has just
que yo a tu amor renuncio.
amor renuncio. Que yo
no vuelta a hablar.
Because I gotta move on. Just to point out that these events here do not relate to anyone else on the stage. This is something else that happened to somebody else on the stage. I've been happily married for 25 years now.